Sharkslayer, this you? Wake up, Tatsu. It is, yeah. It was 8-2? I thought it was 9-1. Are you sure, Six? I'm pretty sure it was 9-1. I could be mistaken. All right, guys. Best of 10 if you want to do predictions. If not, all good. Yeah, on the best of 10, Flo. They played on Thursday here. I think right before you played Sharkslayer. Damn, someone picked Sharkslayer? How dare you guys? I think Sharkslayer voted on himself. I bet on himself. You gotta bet on yourself. I can't even hate on that. You gotta bet on yourself. Tatsu, he could have gained meter. Always gain meter. Ooh, that chipped me. Holy shit. That chipped me. Sharkslayer on the board. Oh, well, we're on PC, bro. PC not working?
Continue. Fight!
every time? Stop guessing. Oh, I wanted to see what would happen. Yo. What up, bigger boy? I got another one. I use it and I got another one. Dead, he's dead. So who's up next? Who do we got up next on here? Was Pit playing anybody? Hey, that's what I think of too, Fight Provoker. Fists will fly at this location. Are you ready? Oh, you and OG still playing? Yeah. Okay. Oh, I figured it out. Sharkslayer doesn't like blocking. That's the Cali life knowledge. Yeah, it is. It is. It definitely is. Nice. Out of the way. Taking a short break from stream time. All good, Thaw. I remember the roll call used to be. Yeah, I remember that too. I was talking about this the other day. I remember when it was April Fool's and the Baker Boys switched with Kevin and Bean. So Kevin and Bean, for those of you who don't know, was K-Rock, the local rock station. And Power 106, where the Baker Boys are from, was the hip-hop station out in SoCal. And those were the two radio hosts. So for April Fool's, they switched. So you had the rock people on the hip-hop station and the hip-hop people on the rock station. It was hilarious. Are you ready? Yeah. think he's trying to get XDP. They did fight Provoker, they did. That's true, Thal. Take a break, man. I said it before, dude. Take a break. Good jump back. Versus Zane, what is it? It's four. Okay. The Lou punish didn't work out. That's why I don't do it with Adon. A lot of the times for Adon, it's better for him to just regular punish it. Who's next? It's gonna be OG and Flo. Best. I think that's gonna be it for the night. Yeah, I know, party over. It's 6-1. We're 7 games in, 3 games left. Oh, I did not want that. Out of here. How it ends? Yes, that's how it ends. All right. Ooh, match it. Match it. We're just chilling here. We're chilling here, Goku. Doing the best of 10 sets. Oh, what a... Ooh, good throw. Sharkslayer needs to stop doing that. Sharkslayer has a good strategy going with the jump backs. But he's risking a lot to trying to get, like, trying to steal damage with, like, the overheads and the slashes and whatnot. And Pit pointed it out, like, if he learned to just play better neutral and hit confirm from a normal, he would do a lot better. That's what's really costing these games. Like trying to, yeah. Nice. Oh, that was an accident. He's trying to rely on Oni shenanigans. Oh, you want a Stockbuster Goku? All right, hold up. Hold up. Oh no. Good confirm. My gosh. Good block. Yes, very little anti-airs. I agree. Good Tatsu. I did. Oh, I bet it all. What are you gonna do? Good stuff, Sharkslayer. 8-2 or 7-2. Last game. All right, so for stocks, I mean, everything's kind of on sale right now. Everything's kind of on sale. Like, this is probably your best chance to get in on something. But keep in mind, it can go lower. It could go lower. Like, you can be, like what Lucan said, you could be stuck holding back. It's a very interesting time to invest. Like, it really is. Very interesting time. Okay. Good stuff, 7-3. Good stuff, Sharkslayer. Good stuff.